do this here at Proclaim FM, because it just reaches into the community. There isn't anybody who doesn't want to hear Christmas music, but people don't want to hear the same old thing over and over again. They want to hear fresh, exciting, fun, beautiful, great Christmas music, and we've got it. That, of course, is Danny Gokey, and I've got two really fabulous people here in the studio with me who are going to sing live. And we're putting you on Facebook, but not me. Okay, that's a little hint to the camera people. Okay. So Chad Doring and Rachel Doyle, a lovely couple. I want you to go right ahead and bless us.
Got a risky married gentleman, did nothing to dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born upon this day. To save us all from Satan's power, we were born astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father, this blessed angel came unto a certain shepherd, brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Oh, 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 star of wonder, star of light, star with royal hues and bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us thy perfect light.
For your presence on these airwaves right now because of that song. Hey, you guys, I got to tell you something. You know, I was raised in a religious home, right? And we honor God, certainly. And at Christmas time, it wasn't just about the gifts and, you know, the tree and all that stuff. It was about Jesus. But I didn't have the personal relationship. It hadn't been developed, right? When I was born again and I heard that song, I was like so blown away. Because I knew the song. I sang this song. Mm. We all know these lyrics.
Right, yeah.
But we don't know these lyrics. We've never heard this song before. Mm. Until you are born again and then you hear, you know, he came to save me from Satan's power, to rescue me. And then sin is even in the lyrics. And to being rescued from sin. You know, Christ our Savior is born. I mean, this is powerful stuff.
Right.
And I'll say it again. I've said this to the two of you before. See, I happen to know these people. It's not just like, oh, I happen to have heard about them. I mean, I know them. You guys have got to continue to just do this. Mm. You have to continue to sing together. I mean, I know that you will, but you've got to do this.
Yeah.
This is,
wow. She's my favorite person to sing with.
And did you want to say the same?
Oh, yeah.
No, it's the truth. It really is. So cute. Mm. Anyway, I'm so, I'm really, really happy that you guys are here. All right, I am ready for your next song here on Proclaim FM. Uplifting and family friendly. Christmas music now through Christmas Day. Here's Chad and Rachel. Another song?
What's up?